What's going on, guys? Hitting you up here in the middle of the week, I felt compelled to shoot an extra mobility video for you. Just got on my mind, hey, we're doing overhead squats today. We're also snatching today. So those two moves are to demand just this total body mobility, okay? And one of the things that I think you guys have that's working for you is you're starting to become a little more sophisticated about how you work on issues, right? A lot of people will come in, right, they'll stretch your ankle here on the upright. They might pull the roller out and do some rolling, okay? I'm happy with that, right? It's a start, but I want you to think about the movements that give you the most trouble, and you want to go to those positions and work on it, okay? Let's take something basic like a squat, for example, okay? If you have an issue in the bottom of the squat, and not everyone does in here, most of you have a good squat, but if you have a problem with it, right, you need to go to that bottom position and work, okay? So this is what the plate's for here, okay? I'm going to use this as a counterbalance. It's going to help me idealize the bottom position of the squat, okay? So I'm going to make squat stance, okay? Plates out, gives me some counterbalance, okay? Find that bottom position, and I hold, okay? I'm forcing the knees out, okay? Pulling the hips through, okay? Keeping the posture tall, my chest is up. I hold for 20 seconds, for example, and I can stand up, taking a 10-second break, okay? You can repeat that for several rounds. That will help you get more flexible, and it will improve that tough position for you. But you have to go there and work. And there's no secret ingredient. You just got to go there and work. Okay. Also, we're overhead squatting today. A lot of people do have shoulder issues. One of the things we want to think about is how can we access more corners of that shoulder? And how can we appropriately use the time before class to do so? Okay. So we've got two real basic mobilizations here. They are very basic, but they can also solve a good deal of problems. Okay. The first one, got my single arm distraction, okay? I'm gonna go ahead and get my hand through the band, okay? Turning the thumb over is key, that's external rotation, okay? Keeping my shoulder back, right? I can get a good amount of tension in the band, okay? I'm gonna reach my hips back, dropping the chest over, okay? I want my palm to stay up, but once I get here, guys, let that shoulder relax. And it's all about finding corners you can press into, okay? I continue to press my hips back and drop my chest, okay? I press into my armpit, okay? I can also take the same leg, take it behind me, and press it into the ground, opening that up, right? Good. Right. We're going to retest this. Say I have an issue with overhead position. I don't know. It's probably helping me a little bit, right? Much easier to get this one back. Second piece, we did some dips on Tuesday. A few of you are missing that final piece of range of motion. It's definitely difficult on the rings to find it, but this mobilization is going to help you open that position up a little bit. And it's real simple, right? All you need is the squat rack. It is set about shoulder height. Okay? You're going to go grab a hold of the bar, thumbs pointed away. Your thumbs goes over. Right here, guys, I want my chest to be open, okay? I want my center of the palm to be on the bar. Legs are split, and then I'm gonna relax straight down, okay? Really focusing on opening that position up. Keep the chest open, shoulders back. I can alternate legs, okay? Alternating legs is fine. Feet together, you sink straight down, right? You can work your hands closer together if you need to. Just keep the chest open. We don't want to wind up in this bad shoulder position, okay? So in review, guys, find a way to work on the movements that give you a problem, right? Go to that position and work, okay? That's what the first demo is about, right? To access the shoulder, you want to spend some time getting in there, right? Use the single arm overhead distraction. Use the sync mobilization here with the barbell. Thanks, guys. I look forward to seeing you here the rest of the week.